Rise and shine, Cupcake. It's gonna be a beautiful day. It's gonna be a beautiful day. It is a beautiful day. First ride, 2024. Chesty here. Let's point down a little bit, but that's all right. It's okay. Yeah. All right. Huh. Did you pass this way? Pass the other way. And then we'll stop recording. Oof. All right. Friday, and this is North Bankies Bay, and that's just me. Yeah, it's nice. Just a little video. That's the greatest thing about the stabilization. It doesn't matter how much I shake or jiggle or anything. Stabilization on this is incredible. Yeah, that's a pretty shot. I'll take some stills here too. Oh, look at the little ducklings. So sweet. For a dip. There I'll go. Going for a dip.
Just count on the babies. One, two, three, four, five. Five
6, that's right. Pretty close though, 5's really close. There she goes. She's recording too, right? She sure is. She is recording. Just like that, it's instant on record when you hit it. Sweet. That's awesome, just sweet. Nothing sweeter than that. Yeah. We got one more bridge to go to here. Or, you know, where we're at. You didn't hear anything. You didn't hear a thing. You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. Or smell anything. You're lucky. You're not downwind. Yep, downwind. See, I don't remember ever doing video here. I've done a lot of still shots. Oh, beautiful. This is beautiful. We are a lucky bunch of guys today. We are a lucky bunch of guys today. Oh, mercy. Merci. Merci beaucoup. I have never done video here. I have not. Of all the years, I've never done video here. Isn't that weird? I might have done some short video stuff, but I've never done extensive video. God dang. Well, let's get going. We're heading out to Shore Acres, so that's the next stop. That is the next stop. I've never done extensive video here before. Well, now you get the full picture of why this is my oasis. Besides the sand dunes. This is why this is my oasis. Yeah. Alright. That's enough for now. There. Stop. We met some really nice people from Alabama over at that bench, and they bought a place here. They'd lived in Alaska for 20 years. She was from Mexico. I'm not sure where he was from, but he was definitely not Mexican. Anyway, really super sweet people. They bought a place here, and they're at the mill at the RV park. And I told them we're in the hotel, and like, well, we should get together. They were super neat people. And really interesting. Super interesting.